Two men shot in Northwest tonight. DC police tell us that shooting happened just before 7 in the 1100 block of Jefferson Street. Now we're told both victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police are looking for three men who may be responsible for the shooting.